Hello everyone, welcome back to Flashing Lights. Want to get back in here and look at the new update. We already got a call, so we're going to go ahead and take care of this call. Flashing Lights, to get an update on the map and the computer system, which I have not been able to figure out how to use and put in fire. A little loud. I turn the siren down. This dude's car catches on fire all the time. Let me turn the audio down just a little bit, guys. It won't be too loud. I don't want it to blow it by his eardrums here. I think that'll be good. I think we can do this with a fire extinguisher. I don't think we need to use the, let's see here. Now I know there is a new call out where you can, there's a building fire, a structure fire, where it's high roof structure fire. I know there's a new call out has been added to Flashing Lights. And hopefully we'll get that call out today. We got our timer going. Get another fire extinguisher. Need one more fire extinguisher. All right, that's it. Seven fires. We'll head back to the station. We're not going to take that call just for a minute. I want to head back up here to the station for a minute. I want to see if I can figure out how to work this computer for just for a second. We're just going to pull right here just for a minute here. So here's the inside of the fire truck, and there's the computer. I just don't know how you access it. I know, I I know in this update you were supposed to be able to access that for the computer, but I have not yet figured out how you do that. So I'll have to look that up and see if I can figure out exactly how you act. But here's inside the fire truck. We're gonna head over to that call. Open the map up and see exactly where that's set. Looking for the green dot. Oh, I see it. Still a little loud. I'll turn it down. There we go. Make we deal with that. Yeah. There's some inside view driving. This game would be so good if it had Steam support for like the Steam Workshop. Okay, Gab, I thought we had started our timer, and we didn't, so I guess we'll be going a little bit longer. Which is okay. Keep in mind, guys, I'm using a controller, so the drive is not the best. This fire truck is very slow. We're going the wrong way. We're going the wrong way. Once again, guys, this game, it has fully multiplayer. It does have a multiplayer part of it. We're on the scene here. Okay, this is something new. So I don't think I've been seeing this. Is there a place to hook our hoses? No. Okay. I don't know too much about this kind of stuff, guys. I'll see what it is. Not doing bad. Don't know if we're gonna have enough water. Out of water. I don't think there's a fire hazard right. Nope. Alright. I don't think we can do this if we're gonna try. It'll take a lot of fire extinguisher to do this. Yeah, I probably could have brought the other truck, but see, I want to use this truck because of the one call-out that we have where it's, say, apartment fire. You need the ladder truck to do that. You can't do it with the tanker. So that's kind of, that's one reason why I was staying, trying to stay with this ladder truck. We're getting it. It's going to take a little bit using fire extinguishers. So I think we just about got it. That's it. I had to go fill the truck back in with water. There's one thing that I wish about when the lights update that did come out for this game is your AI units like that would have to use the same light instead of the G, which that doesn't look bad. It's actually a good looking charger. The light set up on it. We're going to head back toward town for a minute and see if we can find a hydrant and fill the truck back up. Maybe one over here at this station. Let me see if there's a fire hazard over here. Sorry about that, guys. I'm, Oh, yeah, there's one right there. Now, we're gonna fill the truck back up. Alright, let it see if it fills the truck back up. I'm not sure how this works. Yep, there it is. It's filling back up. Alright. It's full. Alright, we'll put it up. I can say, guys, that I'm very impressed with this game. This game has come so far from first playing it, you know, watching some of my favorite YouTubers play it. Unfortunately, I don't play it online because I have no one to play it online with. We'll go ahead and take that. It's a vehicle fire. Probably the same one. But it's very fluid, they say, even online. I mean, it's come a very long way. It's not easy to drive either. Yeah, I had to turn it down. It was way too loud for when I didn't want it to bust up by his ears. Put down a sign. That's gonna cost us. Alright, where is this car fire? Yep, same car. On fire again. You know, dude, you really need to do something about your car. I mean, we responded out here twice, you know, same location for your car. I don't see any reason to use the... We put up this dude's car again. You know, dude, I mean, you gotta do something about your car, man. I mean, we'd have been out here twice, put your car out, you know, and not even a day, you know. So you gotta do something, you gotta buy a new car. Have a good day. We got a report of a barn fire that would definitely have to be up in the county. Up on the other side up there. They want code 3 response this, so... We may have went the wrong way on this. Get away, car. Come on. Man. Yep, I bet we're gonna be, we went the long way. Thank you. calling you, so let me see where this is at. Okay. I had to see where exactly it was at. We did go the wrong way. It doesn't help the fact that it doesn't really give you a good direction on how to get to. You have to really know the map. And if you don't play this much like I don't, and I want to say we're still going the wrong way. Yeah, I want to say we're still going the wrong way, so we're gonna... cross this bridge. Yeah, we've been going the wrong way. Barn's on fire. It's not on the roof, so I don't think we need the ladder. Get out of there. That's neat that they added that. Where you take your health. Let's put our gear on, our other gear. We're gonna have to go in probably. So let's that way we can go in. We get one more. Oh, hose is out. I don't know if this is going to reach. Climb up there. I'm done. I'm about to fill the truck up again. Take this gear off. Call it right here. Alright guys, that's what we're going to call this video. I'm going to have to look at how you access the computer now for fire with this update. Just want to get ahead of some more flashing lights. I'm going to be doing some more. I don't play this game a lot, you know. Multiplayer is a lot more to do than it is in single player, but it is still a fun game. I want to say thank you for watching, thank you for subscribing, and have a good day.